Get down there! All right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah! Come on! Ah, finally!
Just don't do anything!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up!
Hands right your back!
Oh, just come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Oh, God.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Pay attention. Hurry.
Em, get these assholes in the closet.
He's gonna kill us in here.
In the back.
Leave us alone.
Come on.
We didn't do shit to you.
All set. Phone it in.
I'm making the call.
All right, we gonna do this?
Show me the money.
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
That's the score.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
We're done here. Let's go.
Coming out, B.
Give it up. I got him. I saw your face. I'll remember you.
You get 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes. He's crazy.
I'll try to make this painless.
Fuck!
He didn't have to do that.
Let's get going. There'll be time for grieving later.
Yeah, you got that right.
Let's go.
I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourself.
Just fucking perfect.
Oh, fuck, you hear that? Siren!
Fuck the cops! T, hit the shutter switch!
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this!
It never is! Come on, go!
Get out of here!
Get out of the way!
We keep going forward! Come on, guys!
Don't be as dumb as you look!
Dumb fucking cops!
You're done, asshole! Blame the pricks who called you out here!
We got a window. Let's go!
Can't be many more cops in this town!
Bring them!
This is fucked, man! The thing is blown!
I got my share! It's still wide open!
Target out here! Let's go!
Move! Come on!
The kid might have failed! This wasn't in the job description!
Move! Move! Move!
What the fuck is this?
Come on! Get to the driver!
Let's get out of here!
Let's go! Let's go!
Took you so long.
Shut the fuck up and drive.
Woo! Did you see that shit? I fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
fuck, how'd that happen?
Go, 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 go!
Fuck.
Jeez, I think they're gonna...
Oh, fuck!
Local yokels party!
Guy's a dick!
Fuck you,
fuck you!
Come on! Let's get to the chopper!
And this bird when I get eyes on it.
Cops! Coming our way!
Be cool! They ain't made this car yet. Mike?
I say there's a chopper, there's a chopper. We stick to the plan, we're home free.
Shit, shit, shit! Roadblock!
Go right! Beat the train, man! Jesus!
You guys all right? Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck. Fuck! Fuck! I'm gonna check around back.
Ah! The fucking fence! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here! Fuck! Ah! Ah! I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna make it. I'm fucking gonna bleed out. Go!
No! I'm standing here! Finish me! Motherfuckers! You fucking cocksuckers! Die, you cocksuckers! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! You come near me, you fucking dead! Stay back!
Michael was not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael is like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. And if that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh, well, I think that's all we have time for. Same time next week?
I guess. Oh, I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
We'll be right back. know just how you feel.
Man, shit gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh, yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all. Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in there. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on.
Come on. Shit, come on.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga? You always was old choosy, motherfucker. Oh, you balling hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Woo! You wanna get whips like this, you gotta stay on your gridiron.
Nigga, and do some time over nickels and dimes? I stick to repos, dawg.
Right. Up here, through the studio. Let's show these movie people how we do.
Ask. You ain't gonna know what
hit you. What the fuck?
Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Down this dirty motherfucker.
Yeah, whatever you say.
You ain't even testing me.
Hey, screw you too, homie.
I'm thinking left.
Yeah, that's cool.
Come on, Frank.
Yeah. Hey, watch out.
Remember, this is your Terrier's car.
Hey, I'll come at you from the shoulders, homie.
Eat my ass!
You little dick niggas do like them little cars.
Shit, I heard you talk, homie. You big everywhere except where it counts.
Fool, knock it off. How about we let Tanisha decide that?
She definitely ain't dumb enough to fuck with your ass.
Right, homie.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Left through the parking lot.
Shit, cool, homie.
I'm schooling your ass, boy.
Yeah.
We buzzing the Union Depository, motherfucker.
That Superman? Motherfucker, you an idiot.
What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever. You explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Attention downtown units. We have a 510 in progress. Depository parking lot in sports cars. Vehicles are reported stolen. Officers report a criminal resisting arrest on Tower Street in Pillbox Hill.
And I don't like you, and I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he reel him in, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Racist.
What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse me.
That. Wait.
That
wait,
boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments. Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Yeah.
Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense.
Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
Gotcha. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? I left my love in San Francisco.
Just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
You fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
It's a knife attack, me? No one creeps on the J-Dog, my niggas!
Thank you, coach.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
Hey, I still got this gun to your head.
Shitty situations, dog!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Simeon, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
Don't be treated like...
Recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious bodywork before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah. Did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot. But you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Ugh. Don't make me have to come back here. What do you want?
Man, I come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You're not gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look. I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. But if you want my advice, you give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe... just maybe, if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you're gonna rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there. Yeah,
as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
Let's take Amanda's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink with...
Dad! Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane! All right, I'm coming. For my boat! All righty, then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in the bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Mythologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'm gonna help you get this boat back, right?
That you are, my friend. Oh! There! There it is! That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch them.
Hey, what we about to do?
I'm gonna get you close, and you're gonna go board that thing.
All right, man, shit. Fuck it, let's do this.
All right, I got a piece in the glove box. They give you shit, I'll take them out.
All that's cool, man. You shoot with one hand and drive with the other. But my motherfucking concern is I might miss the jump and fall in fucking traffic.
Said you wanted to learn from the best. So this lesson number one.
Ah, hey, shit! Oh, fuck me! Ah! Oh, fuck you!
Oh, crap! Oh, fuck!
Get your ass out of here!
Not the engine! Shit! Fucking engine! Oh, easy with those bricks! Stay behind there, Frank! Stop it!
Hey! Shoot this motherfucker in the face already!
You on the wrong boat, boy!
Nah, you on the wrong boat!
Now go find Jimmy!
Dad? Wait! You're the guy from the dealership!
Yeah, and it's a long story, bro!
Jimmy!
Those balls!
Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad! Help! Help! Help!
Fuck! Get under him, man! Let him drop in the car!
Stop! My
fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy! Get off of him! This is gonna kill me. Hey! Get the old damn thing! I ain't jumping for here, man! Get close! Remind me not to come to you preparing an advice!
That everyone? Alright, time to get the boat back.
You've made me an accessory to manslaughter!
Ooh, now that doesn't sound good!
Damn, that's the engine, man. We ain't chasing shit in this thing.
Come on, stay with me. Stay with me.
Ah! My fucking boat!
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey. It's a chop shop back here, dog. If you drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
My boat.
It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that.
Right? So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right. Listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie. Yo, so, like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, chop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean... I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace. Hey, Mike, it's me. What's going on? You want to hang out or something?
Yeah, sure. That'd be great. We ain't hung out for a while.
Cool, I'm coming by.
Man. Tracy. Yo. Amanda. Amanda. You better not be. Not in my house.
Fuck you, Michael. Go away.
I'm paying that turd $150 an hour to fuck my wife in my own bed?
Michael, go away.
No, I'm sorry, bro. She said you had an arrangement.
You and I are going to have an arrangement. I'm going to arrange your fucking funeral.
I'm really sorry, bro. I'll comp the session. I promise.
You are dead, man.
Fuck.
Dead. Come here. Fuck, man.
Hey, you. Stop it.
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a brick in my bed.
You bullshitting me.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it. I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
This truck yours?
Guy's doing some work for me. He'll get it back. Might have a dead body to do it, but he'll get it back.
Oh, so we killing this dude?
You wish he was dead. Is that a problem?
Shit, dog shouldn't shit in another dog's kennel.
Exactly. People been shitting in my kennel for too long.
Yeah, look, man. Straight ahead, man.
What the fuck is
is he doing?
Hey, get out the way!
Motherfucker!
Fuck, man, I think we lost his ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him.
There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand!
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand! On your face!
Oh, bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, bud.
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. My bad. Seriously.
Oh, how fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey, wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa! Fuck!
Here we go! Ha-ha! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are probably crazy!
Oh, shit! You see this shit, dog? Push the pedal, homie!
Homie ain't clubbing outside tonight, dawg. Boom, give it some. Are you fucking serious, nigga?
Ha ha! Fucking A. Let's see how he liked that.
Whoa, man. Fuck.
Fuck him. And fuck his deck.
Hey, homie. I think you put a little more than a deck down.
That's a foolish man who builds his house on sand, baby.
Hey, man, I don't think my boy Matthew was thinking trucks when he wrote that shit.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Grandpog! You! Yes, dead one! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified. Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo! Fuck you!
Whoa! Oh, Martin? Martin Madrazo? Hey, man, that's some mean-looking motherfucking essays right behind you.
Oh, that was quick. All right, help me deal with this.
I'll give it a go, man. Keep trying.
Hey, hey!
Hey, let's go. Let's leave him behind.
Shit, man. Get rid of him.
There you go. I got one. Got a book, man. Go!
How much distance we got between us? You gotta use that gun?
Shit! Push the pedal, man. We gotta move.
Where are we on this? Shoot that gun, kid. That's what it's for.
There you go. I think we lost it.
All right. Let's go back home. Shit. You did good. I mean, your aim's all over the place, but you were a help.
Thanks. I guess.
Hey, don't get defensive. Go to a shooting range. Work on your aim. You'll do fine.
Oh, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. I mean, you did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean, you. Mentally.
Mentally? Oh, man. I'm fucking excellent. My heart ain't pumped like that in years. Oh! Yes! Fucking A, Bubba!
Man. You sound kind of manny. You just been greenlit by the Mexican underworld ambassador to Los Santos.
Trust me, we handled it. Whoever the fuck Martin Madrazo is, I've known worse.
We just handled a few low-ranking clams.
We sit on it, we see what happens. Kid,
There's no use second guessing. Felt good, man.
Woo!
Yeah, doing something for a change. Ha!
Man, you know what? You are wasted sitting by that fucking pool, man.
You're right. I need to do something.
Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.
Do you know who I am? Do you know who I am? Do you?
No.
Oh, you? You?
I think so.
Good. I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License. Now, Franklin, maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo... Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Did you pull an architectural, significant, modernist wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance the rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Damn, you all right?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Aw, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, dawg.
Fuck, man. Shit.
I thought I just paid that bill.
You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. Why else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that.
And you're gonna make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean, I need something done, you need to know something, so why not help each other?
I gotta make some dough.
So you're back in the game?
I guess. Look, Lester, about what happened before.
Oh, I know you never mentioned my name. I know I'm not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more.
Yeah, well, since you put it like that...
Hey, shut up a minute. I'm getting an iFind alert. That little... college boy, sack of shit, phony fuck.
Who? Jay Norris?
Yes. That fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat.
I heard him say that he saved America.
What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit? Well, now it's payback time, you lying turd. What
the hell are you talking about?
You are about to get that white-collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here, take this fashionably retro weird for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag, and dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius with low-level Asperger's. You better be ready for the minor glitch of your repulsive pseudo-messianic life.
Okay, Lester.
Get out of here! Call me when you're ready. We are about to put the Darwinism back in social Darwinism. And brother, it is gonna be fun.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something. Just like the old days.
But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Ooh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know, I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women,
we
and
are
we
women.
Are free. Free in the name of patriarchy. We are women.
Here
we are
free.
We are women.
Here
we are
shouting.
We are women.
We are women.
We are women.
We are women.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to...
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got... I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come with.
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Oh, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
I told you to quit talking shit about your auntie, Loco. That's my bitch. I'm just fucking with you. I'm just fucking with you. You driving.
Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van. Good dog. Should I tell you what it's about? At the pan, on the way to East and Jack. And I'm thinking of a sorry clown with your jack.
Go up Vinewood Boulevard. Chill. CMW the girl is yelling. Pay no
attention. All they want to do is own you. Step back. The girl can't be around the corner. Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Man, fuck this, man. You seen Tanisha?
She's straight. It's me and you that ain't straight, though, homie.
Dog, I know, homie. But look, I met this contact, this white dude. Real serious dude, man. This motherfucker know the streets, homie. I know he'll be a good hookup fool.
We don't need no hookup fool. I know these streets.
You know these streets. Man, all you know is dime bag hustling, credit card stealing. Boosting gas tankers, homie? Come on, man. What, you trying to be some fucking commodity trader or something?
Fool, that shit went up, man.
Look, homie, I don't mind dying, you feel me? But I just want to die with something that matters, homie. That's what foreign gangsters should really be about.
And I know this much, the motherfucking OGs ain't even giving a fuck about us, though.
Man, fuck the OGs, then. You know what I'm saying? This ain't no motherfucking pyramid scheme.
Oh, wait, hold on. Listen to your boy one time. Listen to your boy. You want some paper, my nigga? This is what it's about. Check it out. I'm talking about 40,000. No problem. Cash in hand, 2 days' time, no killing, nothing.
No, just starting another beef with the fucking ballers, nigga. That's Class A felony bullshit.
We gonna keep our disguise on. Ain't nobody gotta know it was us.
Yeah, whatever, homie. We'll see about that.
Ah, excuse me. I got this interview at this tech company. I'm thinking I need something, I don't know, geeky, youthful.
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
I didn't lose my job.
Of course. Got too old, got outsourced. Same thing happened to my dad. Now you gotta fit in with a different generation. What about a vest and some cargo shorts?
Goodbye.
Thank you.
Michael?
I'm all dressed up. Now, you want to run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
They just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around till someone opens the door and act entitled.
Fine.
Hey.
Hey. Oh, great. PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh, my. You know, it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it. You know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke break's about up, so...
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
IT temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean. I'm turning consultant when we release. Consulting consultors.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
You've been at it on this PC. Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups, see what I can do.
Your son codes? Start him early, bro. You write your best stuff in your tweens. After that, it's just a hack job.
There you go. How about I run the antivirus software? And we scan. Scanning.
I need to write some product, Broheem. I'm feeling the itch.
And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are.
You should be relieved, dude.
Oh, nice.
Hey, Michael, hold on. Domed! I domed ya!
Lester, the thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry, the phone is rigged. And what's your problem, you don't like shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me, I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Whatever you say, enjoy yesterday. Anyway, just call the device after he's unveiled it, and then we'll talk.
You can't just knock into people. Okay, you're dead now.
Let's see it then.
Hey, easy. I ain't looking for no trouble.
Hey, what's up, Bo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short-witted? I was just saying I was trying to holler at you.
And you ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
N-O-G, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs
over here. Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass, crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass to CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Mark-ass, gangsters, insignia, mask-wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something,
oh,
nigga?
Oh, shit.
Bitch-ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Fuck y'all, hey, come on, get bitch. That nigga. Come on, let's go. Go, go, get in the bed.
He on a bike, man. We ain't gonna catch him.
Oh, gangster, we got this.
Hey, hold on, Chop.
You seen that bitch back there? She a dime. I'm all over that. And she probably the same. Like I said, they flop.
Flock your mind on this shit right here for a minute. You worse than Chop.
Man, if he gone because you ain't in the zone with that special driver shit you do, I'm gonna be real upset, homie.
You marks won't war.
Go, fool. We'll take him on his heel. This nigga's a punk, homie. And he making you look like one, too.
I don't know why you think that's gonna motivate me, nigga, cause it don't. I know he ain't gonna hold them corners all day, homie. Man, look at this shit, dawg. We chasing another motherfucker on a motorcycle. Man, how we gonna get the ransom? If you use your cell phone, the police gonna trace the signal and we fuck.
Man, that don't happen, dawg. That's some bullshit.
It ain't some bullshit. It's science, fool. They got the technology.
Fuck science.
Bitches!
Down that alley, check it. Cold, homie.
Top of the seatbelt.
Shit. Damn. He got fucked up. Man, take Chop. Go get that fool.
Now you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him!
Weird.
There's a good dog.
What the fuck?
Give it up, homie. We ain't here to kill you. You gonna be shitting out ballers for a week when we done. And Lamar gonna be cleaning that shit up.
I don't want him.
You get this motherfucker, we make you farm gangsters, Chop. How about that? Long as you don't kill him, you can eat a big chunk off this bitch. You got this, homie. Oh, fuck. Oh, what? Find that fool. Sniff him out, Chop Chop. Lead me to him. You smell something in the train? Your ass caught. Man, ain't shit in here. I got your ass. Fuck. You a mean motherfucker, man. Let's go. Hey, Chop, what you smelling? That don't look like no ballers OG to me. Not the time, Chop. We gotta go. Come on, you horny little motherfucker. You need boot camp or some shit. Go, boy, where the OG at? Stop running, dog! You scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Fuck you and your stupid dog!
Don't hump him! Bite his ass, Chop!
Get his ass!
Fuck you, you son of a bitch! That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up!
Hey, man, get over here! Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF!
Cause maybe we doing our own thing!
What the fuck,
man? Get the fuck in the fan, punk!
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
Fucking idiot.
Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut the fuck
hey,
up.
Man, what the
watch
fuck?
You, boy.
Get this fucking dog away from me.
Come on.
Fuck.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
got your boy.
You calling him on the cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a sec.
We want 40,000. Just pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck you up. I'll be seeing y'all soon. The only reason you been seeing shit, cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dawg.
Next time, do your next best. 250 the dashboard, I suggest we a fuck up.
All right, motherfucker.
You motherfucker. You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. Them cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
Out. No, I'm watching Fame or Shame.
The fucking tits.
No,
the fight continue with Sheena.
You guys are going to the final.
Mimes on fire.
Woo! What a talent!
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Jay Norris to the stage.
Hey, this company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Caraway. Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on, weapons-grade, red alert, world domination. We have put 1 billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. We have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary! Today, right here, we're about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future. The Life Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. Huh. Hold on a second. I think someone's trying to talk with me. Hello?
Oh!
Get security!
Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
No,
let's...
No, don't kill me.
Whoa! What do you got?
The Holy Grail, the Union Depository. Now, they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple $1 million because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming. So what do you think?
Let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier, but I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City, but he went quiet.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
Going to Little Portola. Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. Well, for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident, the shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
Sir?
Thank you.
The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. Glasses are live, shoot away. Ah, okay, that's their alarm. Can you get me an air vent and one of the cameras? Great, you got the security camera and the ventilation in that shot. Good work. Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand?
Our rings start at 8. Our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Evangelical logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out. Let's speed this up. We don't want to draw attention.
Drive around the block and look for a way up to the roof. Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
So, you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death/disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while, needed to know that he didn't blame me. I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? I'm on the roof!
I need to know where the air coming out of those vents in Evangelico originates. There should be a unit above the store.
Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands.
I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side.
Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? Right, you're well placed to take the photo of the system now. Okay, capture an image of the system, and we're done. We've got our shot of the Vangelico unit. Looks good. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die for rich assholes who rub his nose in it.
Good. Alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register. So I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof, means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open, then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
Sweetie. About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say. It's your funeral. One of them, at least. Okay, I'll look into how you can find a TAC team and get their weapons, and I'll be in touch.
Yes, good, good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa, what? My rep don't count for nothing no more?
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
All our prayers have been answered well. Hello.
I don't want to know.
Franklin!
What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you say? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity. So make yourself scarce, boy. Go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Goodness.
And stay out of trouble.
Yeah, yeah.
I bet you ain't no more of a man than me.
I hear that.
Gangsta shit, nigga! Look who's bizarre.
What's up,
fool? With it, man?
Oh, no. Show some respect here, nigga. The man, he couldn't hold down his back. Come on now.
Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
I missed you, dawg.
Oh. You missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could've stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mugged your moms, and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls?
Oh.
Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up? Hey. Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga, I swear, man. You ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours.
Fuck you.
I swear, man.
Strizzettes, come on, man. Cool out. Chill, man.
This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. But part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, pimp?
Drive where?
Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Real business. Come on, bro. Y'all niggas act like girls. Shit.
Look. I don't wanna know what the fuck going on here with you fools and all this fucking heat.
This nigga, homie, he whine like a bitch.
Damn, for real? Hey, homie, where I see it, you owe us, so you better just ride and stop all your yip-yapping.
Oh, you? Nigga, how?
You screwed up shit with your Terrian, dawg. That was a valuable-ass income stream.
You was the nigga booking niggas and repossessing Simeon shit for yourself, dawg.
And I probably would've had to deal with him at some point.
But you took that choice away from me, fool.
Man, it's gonna come good with us, dog. This serious white dude, I'm telling you.
Fools selling dreams, homie, and fools buying them.
And you, homeboy, what the fuck I owe you?
He from the set, homie. We owe his ass a good time.
That's why we getting paid right here. Next stop, some pussy.
Hell yeah, nigga, I heard that.
Red bone, yellow bone, motherfucking blue bone. I don't give a shit. Any trick you bitches know.
Blue balls is what you likely to get, motherfucker.
Always a bitch.
Online like light linen drying. I'm through trying with niggas. Hey, we meeting them here. I'll be seeing straight. What's up, fool?
What up, Whitty?
We got that shit, nigga, with a paper ad. Nigga, I'm talking about buku bills.
Lamar Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool? Yeah. Hold on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh, come on, dog. You don't real recognize real.
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look, this ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas done
fucked up. Yo, what the fuck this trick talking about, man?
Yeah.
Somebody creeping on us?
They put a nigga on TV, man, about some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dawg. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
What's up with that?
We was set up, nigga. This shit fucked
fuck
up.
Fuck you, nigga. Oh, bitch-ass ballers.
We doing this or what? Come on.
Hey, y'all got me fucked up.
You ain't got the balls, little homie.
Set us up.
Fuck! I said lay low after you got clocked.
You lay low, motherfucker. That ain't me.
I can see that. Now that you pop that little punk, we really fucked.
Cover me, homie. I'ma hit this.
Keep down, boy.
Fuck!
Here again?
Don't get clapped.
You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga. Then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga.
Never fucking learn. This Chamberlain gangster family's here! Bang this motherfucker! Man, back up! You get me, motherfucker! Fuck you! Man, pop here, get it over with. Did you think to work out an exit while you set up this meet?
There's always a way out, motherfucker, and we gonna find it!
Man, bullshit! Never fucking learn. Dumbass baby G. Deal my ass, nigga.
I'ma follow you for a minute. Man, it's cold in here. We ain't gonna run. Fuck that. Get out. Hit him with the grenades, homie.
See that shit?
Well, move! Shit, we gotta go before this shit spread!
Never trust the baller, huh?
Never trust you as the mess, and I'm taking away from this shit! Fuck!
Lamar, what the fuck you get us into?
You the fool wanted to make money? This shit ain't a crime! I'ma follow you for a minute!
There's the fire door!
Through the fire exit! Come on!
Hey, one time!
We ain't going nowhere with that chopper on us. Take it out! Hey, there's a ladder over here. Up and out, homie. Damn, homie, watch that shit, fool! We almost there!
Catching this. righteous about this shit, acting like big dogs. Keep them rollers off us.
Any of them get in the way and they mine them.
Here we are, man. You gonna hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye itch every day.
Hell
nah,
yeah.
Nigga, I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
He's a hook-ass nigga, I told
nigga,
you.
Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark-ass bitch.
Fucking bastard.
You don't love me. You love what I represent. You love being the...
Dude, do you even have a penis? Or are you one of those hermaphrodites dudes born without genitals?
Tricks up our sleeves, huh?
Same. Just a nightclub singer with a broken heart. I
you
still love you, Tony.
Hold on to yourself. You're in over
and
your head
you
and you're up
that
here.
About.
Damn. Jimmy!
God damn it. The fuck you doing?
Nothing.
Really? Because I keep hearing hermaphrodite this, suck cock that.
Go away.
What?
You know, go watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit.
Fuck you! What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole.
I can't believe you did that. That's my TV.
You don't talk to me like that.
I can't believe you. Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole.
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want, to be hit by your son?
Yeah. No. I just want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah, well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands. Yeah.
Bike ride, then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine, fine, let's go on a fucking bike ride.
Fuck me.
We'll take a bike ride along Vespucci Beach. And I'll show you just what you want to see. Why do I always have to hang out with you? What about Tracy, huh? Why don't you ruin her day for once?
So, where are the bikes?
At the rental place.
You? Rent? I'm going gray listening to this crap. Station change. Oh, hella yeah.
Nice. What?
I just thought you'd cruise around till you found an old lady on her way to the shops, knock her to the road, and cycle off on her bike.
What do you take me for?
Are we seriously having this conversation?
Hey, I don't just rob anyone.
Yes, you do. I don't even think you know who you rob. They're anonymous to you. They've got something you want, and fuck them for standing in the way.
No one complains when the guys at the hedge funds take what they can. What I do is...
Actually, Dad, they do complain. There are some serious complaints. Protests, even.
Oh, Mr. Fucking Morality.
Here's a couple of morals to live by. Don't kill people, and bankers are fucking scumbags.
Well, you're anti-bankers now. Now, that's a bandwagon if I ever saw one. Hey, I got an idea. Let's get Mom to paint you a protest sign, and we'll send you out into the street, huh? Hell, God knows you got time for it, with no TV and no fucking job.
Maybe I'll take you up on the offer.
I don't see you standing in front of a tank, son. Unless it's a digital one and there's a homo in the cockpit.
What's so funny about me wanting my voice to be heard? It's my generation who've been screwed over. The debt, the job market.
Well, you ain't employed, but you ain't exactly struggling either. You know, at your age, I was...
I know, in prison.
Well, I'm in prison too, and the fucking warden wants to take me on a fucking bike ride.
You don't know hardship, you little shit.
Well, you don't know what an asshole you are.
Hey, I got news for you. A lazy shit like you would get eaten alive in the pen. They'd be licking their lips.
Well, it's a good thing I'm not the most likely one in the household to be convicted of a felony then.
Well, maybe they should bring back debtor's prisons.
I think they've got plenty to worry about with wanted bank robbers going on stealing and murdering sprees.
Oh, no worries there, Jim. Me and the government learned to coexist. Thank you very much.
Sure you have. No wonder I'm so fat. You feed me all this bullshit.
We rolling deep, by the boys in the freezer. We fucking with the reaper, the most hit that. We rolling deep, by some puppet in your teeth. Bobby, cause we rolling deeper than most. Now it's time for the special one to do work. Cause niggas say I'm doing work, or better yet, they say that I'm doing dirt. With federal shit, I'm a factor from Motown. So check the episode, cause I'll be raw when I throw down. Oh, now I see so many.
That shit was fucked up last night, right?
I know what you mean.
Hey, you! Two bikes.
Take your pick.
Yo, thanks.
This one'll do.
If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big-ass new flat screen.
End of the pier? All right. But if I beat you, you're gonna behave like a human being.
I'm doing the work here, Fatso.
Oh, you've been in the ocean? Are you just dripping sweat? Yeah, we'll see if you sass me when I'm in front.
Hey, get out of the air pocket!
Woo! I don't envy the guy who's gotta wipe down your bicycle seat, Jim.
I'm gonna gas in your face!
All that smack talk ain't gonna put me off my stride. Come on, Jim. Keep pushing.
Hey, what? My lungs are burning, but humiliating you makes it all worthwhile.
You're a sore loser.
I'd never bike with the man who murked my flat screen.
It's not the winning, James. It's the taking part that counts.
You shall not pass! The boardwalk ain't big enough for the both of us. I mean, like, literally, it isn't. We're both kind of big.
Hey, man, what's up?
If I have a heart attack, it's your fault.
Come on, Jim. Catch up. Imagine I'm a big, juicy burger.
Don't give him the pleasure.
If you bike a few more miles, we might be able to squeeze you into some skinny jeans.
Oh, I'm about to pass out. When I wake up, please let this nightmare be over. That TV is mine. You ain't gonna slingshot me. Whew. That's it. Number one, pal. You owe me a TV.
Hey, I never agreed to that.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, well, I'm giving it my best shot. Hey, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat, the one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck!
Ah! Dad, wait!
Whoa! Hey!
Thank you. I'm a dancer. Yeah.
Hey, Mantis. Whoa.
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was what? Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey, ain't
shit,
cool,
Daddy.
Man.
What are you doing? Hey!
Fuck, man!
I like him.
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
Who's causing the scene of my fucking boat? Oh, motherfuckers.
Get on, now. I'm about to skin you alive. God damn it. Go.
OMG, they're coming. Go into that outlet.
All right.
Oh, God, look, they're shooting at us.
We'll lose them down here. Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Well, since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos. Move, Papa. How is capping us going to solve anything? I can't believe I sort of had sex with you, you... psychopath!
Come on, let us go!
My dad's the one you want to kill! He's on the front of this thing!
Back up, you pricks! You see? They're gone. It's okay. I'll take you back to your brother.
It's not okay. It's terrible. I can't believe you did that to me.
Whoa, chill out, babe. Now, what did you say? Yeah, no worries. It was a pleasure.
I bet it was a pleasure. You're only pleased when you're being shot at.
No, I meant you don't have to thank me. For saving your life from those maniacs!
You didn't save it! You ruined it! I see that traitor! Jimmy! Oh,
He's the fucking asshole, okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach. The beach with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
All right, I want to say thanks for being a part of our little operation. We're all professionals. We all know the score. We're going to execute the plan. We're going to move quick, and we're going to keep cool. Anybody gets pinched. This meeting never took place. We don't know each other. Is that clear?
Now, we've looked very, very carefully at the plans. We considered something more complicated, but given the location, the weakness of staffing, and the exit points, we believe that a more simple plan will work best.
We're gonna hack in, disable security, and waltz right in through the front door. The security guard should be to our left. We neutralize him. 15 seconds later, you come in. I want extreme pressure applied to the staff. The customers are to be calmly subdued. I want one guy on crowd control while you and I empty out the merchandise from the cabinets. We're in and out in 90 seconds, guys. Franklin will handle your getaway. I'm leaving on foot. Any questions?
Good luck, everyone.
Let's go. F, come on, get in. Ricky, I hope you can manage the truck with the bikes. Other three, you're riding with me. Hacky, Kareem, you're in the back of the van. Franklin will be driving us, and I'll be riding shotgun. All right, listen up. The four of us in this van, we're about to become accomplices in a major crime. I gotta be able to trust you with my life, my liberty, my reputation. Same goes the other way. A crew will only work, when there's trust. So, in the interest of fostering that type of relationship in the short time we've got, let me introduce myself. I'm Michael. I've done this type of thing before, more than a few times, and I've made good money doing it. Enough to spend a long time not doing it. I hope it goes without saying, I know a lot of people. Anyone yaps about me or any of you, you'll be dealt with. Got it? Good. Now, Frank, over to you.
Yeah, man, I'm Franklin, dawg. And, I'm new to these kind of planned out detail robberies. I've done my share of small jobs, you know, liquor stores, warehouses, boosting cars. And then I met this dude right here, Michael, man. And he turned me on to this thing.
So, who's next?
Packy McCreary from the fine borough of Dukes and God's own Liberty City. I came to L.S. seeking fame and fortune, and I found boredom and idiots. Do you want to hear about my old life? Well, you're the first people I met out here who do. Everyone talks about what they're gonna do, who they're gonna be. They don't talk about who they are, and they don't care about anyone else. The city full of cokeheads who ain't on coke. I swear they put something in that kale juice.
Packy comes to us highly recommended.
Damn straight I do. Let's clean these assholes out.
This is Kareem Dentz. He's cleaning out the cabinets and taking charge of the getaway. I think it's fair to say you're kind of new to this, right? But I think you can handle it.
Sweetie!
This is it.
Let's move.
Go get the bikes.
Let's go!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your moment! Please don't make me ruin all the great work your plastic surgeons have been doing. On the floor, now!
I'm on the cases!
Rose, I wouldn't stay in there too long, okay? This alarm is gonna go at some point.
You gotta be kidding me! Why did I employ a hacker who can't run antivirus software?
Shit, okay, the alarm hasn't gone off yet.
We ain't leaving here till we hit the target, come on!
I think you got maybe 30 seconds left.
If I gotta end you, I will.
On the way, you'll go with the outlay!
10, 9, 8, 7, 6...
your show for the last time. Move it.
Man, get the fuck out my face.
Oh.
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
It's go time.
Stick to me, people. Here we go.
If there's a turn coming up, you gotta tell us, man. I'm driving blind back here.
No hope, Luke.
Chrome? Ask Kareem, you the driver? Shit, where we going?
Heavy! I'm singing falsetto here!
I can do with some directions, Kareem. Headlights on now.
Keep going, okay? Yeah. But I didn't know about the split up here. If I'd known about the mud, I might have chose a different bike.
Hey, Kareem, these the wrong bikes to be using down here. Couldn't you have got us some scramblers?
I picked these for speed. No one told me about the mud.
Clear of the cops for right now. We'll stop at the end of the river and we'll get the bikes into the truck. F, come on, get in. Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
City in America. We win. You lose, flyover states.
Oh, fuck, man. I thought I was gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah! We did it, baby! We did it! Yeah!
It is good to be alive!
You guys gotta join my herd.
When L.I. fired me, they said I was dangerous. They was right, yo.
In you come. Come on.
Call your gym guy, Lesty, baby, because we got merchandise.
All right, people, we need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
I don't care if you got money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.
Oh, hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so. The whole job.
Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes. And this other guy runs out of the shop, pushes me over, and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. You make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary.